I'm gonna do is the wall drill, the lead leg into the wall. Whenever I do a lead leg, I wanna step in, and I'm doing it into the wall, I wanna step into it. When I step into it, I'm pushing off the ball of the foot off that trail leg. So anything I do, I wanna do it with some energy behind it. So when I step into the wall, I'm not being all lazy with it and just going through the motion. I wanna go do more than going through the motion. I wanna go through the motion of what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to be aggressive going into the hurdle. So what you wanna do is when I'm doing this wall drill, whether you have a hurdle there or not, like right now I got a hurdle set there at 39 inches, where I'm gonna step into the wall where I may even kick the bar or I may step right above it. But what I like to see whenever I do this drill is when you step into it, step into it. Push off of that ball of the foot and that angle of you going into it, like you're gonna lunge into that hurdle. You wanna lunge into it. But I don't like to see you get up to it. This right here. Stand flat foot. When you flat foot, there's no lift. There's no lift in being flat foot. You're gonna sit. You wanna be in a position where you can step into it and move through that hurdle with the proper angle. About rushing, reset, and have a mindset. Whenever I take off the ground, I'm moving through that. Leading with that knee up, and into that hurdle. Whenever I talk about leading with the knee, that means you're coming off the ground with that knee first. The knee up, they knee, if you lead with the knee up. If you notice that whenever you lead with that knee, it creates a natural, it naturally want to make you roll up on the ball of the opposite foot. So when I lead with a knee, it just automatically got some lift behind it. There's some lift in it. And especially going forward, that lift, and then you better push off that ball of the foot. Whenever you got a straight leg, you lead with a straight leg off the ground. That's no good in my book. When you lead with a straight leg, you're running, you take off like this. You gotta wait for this thing ahead to get up to its peak point before you lift up off the ground. You're flat foot. This right here, it forces already to want to move. Everything to move. This right here, actually nail you in it. It's almost like it grounds you. Before you get to a point where you can actually lift.